Excuse me, guys, could you tell me the way towards the station? I'm kind of new here. All right. Straight and then I take a right. I'm new here and what do you call it? How am I supposed to reach the India gate? Like the gateway of India, yeah. So I take a train. That I know. Which station should I get down at?
Church gate.
I should get down at Church gate. And then another question that I have, like I'm looking for like this special Indian curry powder. You know, like Indian curry? I'm looking for the Indian curry powder. I want it like right now. Do you know the recipe for the Indian curry powder? Not at all. Okay, anyways, thank you so much, guys, for help. Excuse me, I'm asking everyone today, like, what is the dance form of this country? Could you tell me the dance form? Like, you know, how do people dance? Sorry?
I have no idea.
Could you just show me, like, I'm like new here in this country, I'm asking people, because in our country we do this. Like, could you show some moves, like, from your country? Could you tell me the direction towards the station, the nearby station? I'm going to go to India, the gateway of India.
You go straight, take a left, you will reach Malad station.
Okay.
Catch a train, last station will be Church Gate.
Church Gate. Can I walk till there? Because someone just told me that I can walk till there.
Till the
gateway of India.
So you cannot walk from it's long, it's far away.
It's far.
You check your map now.
Okay, because I'm having problems, that's why I'm like asking people. Excuse me, could you tell me the direction towards the gateway of India? I need to go to the gateway of India. Excuse me, could you tell me the direction towards the station?
Yeah, you go straight, then take a right.
And someone just told me that to reach the gateway of India, like I can walk, and it's like a walk for like 30 minutes or something.
Gateway of
India?
I'm not.
I think so I can see
that. Damn it, you guys are very smart. You guys are very smart. Good job. Way towards the gateway of India.
This is Malad and it's in Church Gate.
Someone just told me that I can just walk till there. Is it super close?
Gateway of India?
Yeah.
No.
How far is it from here?
2 hours.
You're Indian, right? Could you, like, you have like curry and rice and roti and everything, right? So could you tell me the secret recipe for Indian curry? I'm looking for a recipe.
I'm a student, I don't know the recipe.
I felt like, you know, I'm asking everyone, like, hoping that they would know something so that I can take it back to my country. Sorry?
You don't go to a restaurant for that, right?
I went there, they're not allowing me, so I'm asking the normal people, like, you know.
Actually, I don't know.
Gateway of India.
Gateway of India,
it's a dance of India. How do I go
there?
Gateway of India. Gateway of India. How far is it from here? It's very
far.
Because someone told me it's about half an hour from here. चल के
गेटवे
ऑफ इंडिया जाने का सो लाइक पीपल हैव करी राइट राइस करी एंड यू नो लाइक स्टफ यू नो फॉर देयर लंच और डिनर व्हाटएवर राइट सो लाइक कुड यू टेल मी द सीक्रेट रेसिपी फॉर करी यू हैव नो आइडिया सो समवन टोल्ड मी लाइक कैन आई जस्ट वॉक टिल द इंडिया गेट द गेटवे ऑफ इंडिया कैन आई वॉक सॉरी चर्च गेट वेयर कैन आई हाउ कैन आई गो टू चर्च गेट me like how much money
10 rupees.
Okay, you guys Indian, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. So like you guys have curry and everything, right? It's rice and curry. I need the secret recipe to the Indian curry. Do you know that? Could you tell me the direction again?
Go from here.
So I should go from here. Take a rickshaw. And how much is that gonna cost me?
20 rupees.
Nothing like that. Anyways, thank you so much for your help. Anyways guys, sorry thoda prank tha, maaf karna. And I'm like just by myself, like I'm fully single. So would you come with me?
Yeah, I can see that.
You're like super smart. Give it right
Thank
there.
You.
Is it okay if we put you in the clip for a YouTube video?
Fine.
Awesome. Have a great time. You guys cool, right? If we put you on in the clip.
Yeah, yeah. Cool.
Awesome. Have a great time, man. You going to the puja?
Yeah.
We'll meet you guys soon. There's the camera right there. This for our show. You can check it out on YouTube.
How are we all doing today, ladies and gentlemen? I hope you like my glasses, and if you haven't watched the making of these cool, amazing glasses, you should definitely check our last video out. So we are heading to a place for some puja stuff. So today what we're gonna do is we're gonna go out and we're gonna shoot a prank for you guys. Like by this time this is up, like I guess you must have already watched the video. So be sure to like and subscribe and share this with everyone, because that would mean a lot. These are some amazing custom-made glasses, and I'm loving them. And time for us to drive now. Almost forgot, gotta get the seatbelt. I won't be able to put the radio on because that will surely threaten the channel. So I'll put some non-copyrighted music on this video. Thanks to this air conditioning, we will survive this journey. So the plan for today, we are going for this puja, right? And like probably do a prank over there. As I told you guys about the prank, I mean, we have not planned for it at all. But I've got my brother with me, so I guess like we'll be able to pull this off. The best part about these glasses is that I can just change the color anytime. Anytime, like this, or probably this. So it's pretty cool, right? These glasses are solid, and I still remember I showed it to my mom and she was in a shock. So that was fun. And we almost reached our destination. Super close. I'm not sure where we're supposed to. Okay, there is a bypass. So the road has become very narrow because of these constructions. So we finally reached our destination and it's time for us to do the prank. I'm not sure if the location is good or not, but I hope we don't get in trouble. Anyways, having high hopes.
I cannot read still pictures.
Guys, I'm sorry, it was just a prank. The camera is recording from there. You guys cool with it, right? Thank you so much for helping anyway.